Thank you, Mark. Now, tonight in Medical Rounds, National Heart Failure Awareness Week is next week, February 10th through the 16th. And the idea is to increase awareness about the severity of this disease. And tonight we are talking about a condition known as heart failure with preserved ejection fraction. And here to tell us all about that and what it means is Dr. Abhishek Jaiswal, a cardiologist at the Center for Advanced Heart Failure at Hartford Hospital. Good evening, Dr. Jaiswal. Thanks for being with us.
Good evening.
Well, let's start with explaining what heart failure with preserved ejection fraction is. What are the symptoms?
So patients who have congestive heart failure, they have been told to have a weak heart. Their heart squeeze is weak. But what I see in my clinic is that 50% of my clinic patients have normal squeeze of the heart. But what the problem is, their heart relaxes very slowly or their heart is very stiff. That's what is a heart failure with preserved ejection fraction is. Usually they start with symptoms of shortness of breath and they cut down their activities. And when it progresses, they start feeling all these symptoms even when they are resting and they have a decreased quality of life.
Okay, you explained that very well. Sounds like the heart is just a little slow in getting back to the position it needs to return to. Do we know, doctor, what causes this condition?
So patients who have a weak heart or decreased squeeze of the heart, heart is the primary problem. That's where the problem happens. But in these patients who have heart failure with preserved ejection fraction, it's the results from what body does to the heart. So these patients usually have a lot of comorbidities like high blood pressure, diabetes, kidney disease. They are a little old and they have obesity.
So what can we do about it? What are the treatments that are offered at the Center for Advanced Heart Failure at Hartford Hospital?
So in these patients, usually we don't have any concrete treatment as of now. But what we have learned from scientific experiments and our experience is that individualized care, taking one patient at a time, helps. So that's why we are offering a dedicated clinic for these patients. We can individualize their care and collaborate with other healthcare providers.
So it's a sort of interdisciplinary approach.
Absolutely.
All right, that's so good to hear. And again, it's hopeful for people who may suffer for that. And maybe someone at home is listening to this interview and says, boy, that sounds like me. And you've helped them today. We thank you so much, Dr. Jaiswal, for joining us this evening and spreading the message about this condition. And for more information about the Center for Advanced Heart Failure at Hartford Hospital, call the number you see on the screen. In the meantime, Dr. Jaiswal will be answering your questions live during a discussion on the Hartford Hospital Facebook page. And that is happening right now.